dude. Those guys are sharp as nails up there. You can't put anything past them. Oh my god, dude, I'm freaking out. I am so stressed out. I feel like I'm having a panic attack.
You want to talk about stress? You want to talk about stress? Okay? I've stumbled onto a major company conspiracy, Mac. How about that for stress?
What the hell are you talking about? This company is being bled like a stuck pig, Mac, and I got a paper trail to prove it. Check this out.
Take a look at this.
Jesus Christ, Charlie. That right there is the mail. Now, let's talk about the mail. Can we talk about the mail, please, Mac? I'm dying to talk about the mail with you all day, okay? Pepe, Silvia, this name keeps coming up over and over again. Every day, Pepe's mail's getting sent back to me. Pepe, Silvia, Pepe, Silvia. I look in the mail. Well, this whole box is Pepe, Silvia. So I say to myself, I gotta find this guy. I gotta go up to his office. I gotta put his mail in the guy's hands. Otherwise, he's never gonna get it. He's gonna keep coming back down here. So I go up to Pepe's office, and what do I find out, Mac? What do I find out? There is no Pepe Silvia. The man does not exist, okay? So I decided, oh, sh- buddy, I gotta dig a little deeper. There's no Pepe Silvia. You gotta be kidding me. I got boxes full of Pepe. All right, so I start marching my way down to Carol in HR, and I knock on her door, and I say, Carol, Carol, I gotta talk to you about Pepe. And when I open the door, what do I find? There's not a single desk in that office. There is no Carol in HR. Mac, half the employees in this building have been made up. This office is a ghost town.
Okay, Charlie, I'm gonna have to stop you right there. Not only do all of these people exist, but they have been asking for their mail on a daily basis. It's all they're talking about up there. Jesus Christ, dude, we are gonna lose our jobs.
Well, calm down, because here's one thing that's not gonna happen.
What?
We're not gonna get fired.
We're not.
Because we've already been fired.
We've lost our jobs?
Yeah. About 3 days ago, a couple pink slips came in the mail. One for you, one for me. So what did I do? I mailed them halfway to Siberia, okay?
If we've lost our jobs, that means we've lost our health insurance, which means all of this was for nothing. I'm having a panic attack. I'm actually having a panic attack.
Will you settle down and have another cup of coffee?
I am, bro.
All right, well, fine. You know what, Barney? Give this guy a cigarette. He's freaking out.
Huh? Who?
Barney. He's the guy who tipped me off to Pepe Silvia.
Barney? Who is Barney?
You don't see my... Oh, what the hell are you...
You've lost your mind. You've lost your mind, Charlie!